Hello and welcome to another race car camp video. We're going to be installing a rear finish panel and LED taillights in Eric's fresh 2020 race car build. So we got our taillights and gaskets and the finish panel. Now the rear finish panel has these special brass offset inserts. You gotta install each one carefully. The tabs on the finish panels are notoriously flimsy, and you'll see that the brass insert installs with that post sort of like outwards to the car. Finish panel also gets these red plastic clips, which will go through the rear trunk wall, and there's already pre-drilled holes, so we'll see that in a second. Still install these very carefully. You'll see I'm trying not to force them. I'm using a different clip. If it didn't fit, I'm giving them a little spin while I insert it. This last one is giving me a little bit of trouble, so I muscled it in, but just be careful. Here I'm just pulling out the old ones from the old busted painted over ones. Now when installing the finish panel, those wings are generally the things that sort of get hung up on the outside there. But once you have it seated, those wings will collapse in, the studs will go through the wall just fine, and those red clips that we put on, they're just going to pop right in. That's how you know it's in the right spot. If it's not popping right in, you have a problem. I love these LED lights, and you'll see why in a minute or two, but for now, they just install like a regular bulb. New OEM taillight gaskets from Mazda. They are universal. They install left or right side. You just mirror the install depending on which side you're doing. Again, I'm just massaging those bolts to make sure everything has gone through the firewall. We'll put the last LED bulb in. And another fresh Mazda OEM gasket. Those gaskets only go on one way, by the way, and you'll see it once you start to work on the lens with the gasket. Standard 10mm nuts go on the taillight and finish panel posts, the threaded rod that'll be poking through the firewall, so nothing special there, but now that everything's on, the clips are in, I will just hand tighten them, then finish them off with a quarter inch ratchet. Remember, I have this little piece of flare that I've been hanging on to that I'm going to add just to give it a nice, you know, finished looking feel. These lights are like hella bright. I love this little warning flash they're gonna give off, especially for rain racing. And this pattern you're about to see, it's all integrated into the bulb. Man, I love them. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Consider liking, subscribing. I'm gonna put together more videos as we put together the rest of Eric's car. Hope you enjoyed.